I have with me Sub-Inspector Rahul Naik. He's explaining to me what this building is.
This is a view from Raj Bhavan.
Naik, Rahul?
Yes.
Yeah. What is this building?
That is the down building, the Aguada jail. It was built by the Portuguese first and also for the Indian government later on. But now it's been handed over to archaeological site.
Okay.
And this is the heritage. The top part is the Aguada fort.
Right.
Taking to the lighthouse.
Yes.
It's still being used today.
And the jail is no more being used.
Right. Made by Portuguese how many centuries ago?
16th or 17th centuries.
Yes. And now this is a part of archaeology. Handed over to the department.
Yes, ma'am.
It's a, this is a view from where? Raj Bhavan. What is this point? Garden Plot. And it's called Ghanapala?
Yes,
very rare view. So since last 2 years nobody's been said, you know, the prison is not being used.
No, it's been under renovation.
Now renovation for
archaeology?
Archaeologists. This is another view called the Fort Aguada prison. Aguada prison.
Yes.